one anthem necessary. Oh yeah, it's an all-Canadian matchup on a Saturday night in the Fraser Valley. Canucks rock it on Teddy Bear Toss Night. And it comes to the line. Kalanick holds it in. Podkolzin gets it on the left wing. Now back to the line. Kalanick, DiGiuseppe shoots, scores! It's raining teddy bears inside Abbotsford Center as Phil DiGiuseppe enters the chat and scores his first of the season. What a one-timer inside the right circle. He was denied on the last power play, all alone in front. This time he says, I'm putting this one in the back of the net. And it is still raining bears at Abbotsford Center. We'll have a lengthy delay to pick it up. So the Rocket will probably have just enough time for one last rush and set up if they hurry. Here's Richard down the left wing, one-on-one against Juleson. Centering pass back door and they score! What a feed, Richard to Yolonen. And the Rocket have a power play goal and tie it at one. Off the rush, Richard skated onto it on the left wing and saw streaking Yolonen on the right post and he buries it past Seelovs. Cross ice feed off the skate of Harvey Pinard. And it's tapped in just inside the line by Nielsen. Norlander skates onto it. Turns it over to John Stevens. Stevens to the point. Here's Jet Wu with a shot. Scores! Wu, Wu, Wu! Jet Wu! What a setup from Stevens. And Wu snaps it to the back of the net. His first of the year. And Abbotsford restores their one goal lead. 3:13 to go. And Jet's been playing so well this week. Schuterman flushed out by Peterson. Nudges it to center for Jignac. He's got speed around Wolanda. Look at him go. He's in on goal and Seelovs makes a stop and hangs on. Jignac looked like he just ran out of real estate as he cut towards the back post. And Seelovs stayed with him. Now the Canucks are starting to find their legs a bit here. 5 minutes gone by, second period. DiGiuseppe to the right boards. Here's Jet Wu. Fakes a shot, now lets it go. Scores! Lane Peterson! He's doing the thing again. It's his ninth goal over his last 10 games as Peterson redirects a Jet Wu point shot and the Canucks have their largest lead of the game. It's 3-1 and Jet Wu has his second point of the evening and Peterson stays red hot. What a pickup he's been. He's got a team leading 10 on the year and a great shift by the Canucks and it ends up in the back of the net. Had a couple top blue liners as well, and right now sits second last in the North Division. And entering this weekend, have played five more games in last place Utica as well. That was the team they beat on Wednesday night. Here's Stevens, backdoor pass, and Richard scores! What a setup from Simoneau, and the Rocket reply after that Peterson goal, and it's her leading score, Richard, now with a two-point game going. Jignac to the slot. Canucks pick it up. Lane Peterson to center for Podkolzin. Nice move down the right wing. Here's Podkolzin in on goal. Drop pass and DiGiuseppe scores! Oh, Vasily Podkolzin, what a rush. Power move down the right wing. Great patience and he sets up DiGiuseppe for his second of the game. And Podkolzin has two assists this period. And the Canucks are back in front by two. Peterson, Podkolzin, DiGiuseppe, back of the net. To the point. Now down low on the right side, Abbandonato. Up top for Richard, who comes to the right side. Back to Abbandonato in front. Centering pass and they score. Off a leg and in. And the Rocket cut the deficit to one, just 39 seconds into this first period. Might have actually went off Seelovs and in. And yes, it did. 25 seconds to go in the 5-on-3. DiGiuseppe on the right wing. Trades places with Wolanin. Hands it off to Wolanin. Dowling in front. Shot! Peterson scores! Tick! Tack! Goal! Lane Peterson! Second of the night! Scores on the 5-on-3. And the Canucks go up by two yet again. And it's a dangerous Lane Peterson adding to his totals on the man advantage. His seventh on the power play tonight. Schuterman taken off the puck by Arsenal. Now he'll kick it to the corner. Carlson taps it to Canik Leeper. He shoots one, save, rebound. Arsenal scores! He started the play with a good forecheck, and Arsenal finishes it. He's on a four-game point streak as he buries the rebound from Canuck Liepert. And the Canucks have their largest lead of the game at 6-3. Just talking about how well Arsenal's been playing, his best hockey this season, and right on cue. It's the largest lead of the game for Abbotsford at 6-3, with now under 8 minutes to go. But look out, it's Harvey Pernard on a breakaway. Shoots, scores! Just like that, it's a two-goal game again. Looked like a set play off the faceoff. It was one back to the defense, and Harvey Pernard flew behind the defense, took a breakaway pass, and buries the glove side on Seelovs. And don't go anywhere yet, folks. Cross ice, Gignac back to Stevens, one-timer, missed the net. Going to come back to Beaudin. Cross ice feed, Gignac open shot, throws it on goal, and they score! A power play marker, as the Rocket needed just 15 seconds to score on that man advantage, and it was Abbandonato in front. Juulsen there, so is Lockwood. Juulsen finds it and calmly flicks it ahead to center ice. Schuneman under pressure from Carlson, one hands it in deep. Juulsen skates onto it, plays it around the boards. Lockwood awaits, trying to play it out. It's held in for now, but he jams it to center. It's Carlson on a two-on-one with Stevens, and Carlson scores! Good night! Canucks are going to win! 7-5 the final. Lots of goals. And the Canucks offense comes to play yet again. And they stay perfect this week. And are able to pick up their 10th win of the season.